ladies and gentlemen, start your engines. What kind of race is this? It's all done with shopping carts. You race through a supermarket and things go flying into your cart. It's wonderful. It's wild. It's amazing. Let's face it. You never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Who's got the sausages, dog snacks? Okay, you're on. Who's got the pledge, grab it, sweeper? Okay, you're on. And who's got the snackers, crackers? Okay, and you're on. It's time to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, the man who asks the question, how deep is the freezer? David Ruprecht.
Hi, guys. Welcome back. And welcome to you to a very special Supermarket Sweep because we call this program The Second Chance. Sure. It's not often that you get a second chance, but we're going to make it possible. The three teams on today's show have all appeared on previous shows, but none of them have won the big sweep. So we've invited them back for a second chance. Now, this time, one team is guaranteed to win the sweep, and that means they are going for the $5,000. So you guys remember how this works. We start each team off with a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. There it is. And now it's time for the first game, the mini sweep. First players, get your hands on your buzzers. Here we go. For all your hungry out west dudes, just dip in a jar of mayo by... And Gail.
Best Foods.
Best Foods mayonnaise. Okay. Good for you, Gail. Now Kevin, Gail got the 10 seconds. Let's see if you can pick up the 50 bucks. It's got to be the specially marked Best Foods mayonnaise. Within 30 seconds, 20 seconds or less, it's 100 bucks. And go!
Go! Go, honey! Come on, Kevin!
Okay, Kevin, hurry up! Hurry up, oh! Wow! That may have been under 10 seconds. No matter, it's 100 bucks added onto your sweep total. Congratulations. Okay, Kevin, you can relax for just a second while we see who else we have playing with us today. Hello, Selena.
Hi.
And remind us how you know Wendy.
She's my sister.
Of course, of course. That's right, I remember that. Now, Selena, you met your husband in an interesting way, didn't you?
I met him on the internet.
Right, right. And Wendy, you're a preschool teacher.
Yes.
And also?
A full-time student.
And also a full-time student. Okay. Now, Carol Lynn, remind us what you do.
I work for a special investigations unit for an insurance company.
I see. And how do you know Jennifer?
We work together.
Oh, so you both do the same thing,
yes.
Jennifer?
Yes.
What's your official title?
Project coordinator of the Special Investigations Unit.
Oh, interesting. All right. Now, Kevin, you are a teacher of what grade?
Kindergarten.
And you know Gail because she's your wife.
Yes.
Thank you for bringing her back. You're a legal secretary, right, Gail?
Right.
But you guys also met in an interesting way.
We also met on the internet.
You met on the internet. Wow, what are the odds? 2 out of 3. That's great. You guys ready to play the game? Well, I suggest we do it then. It's time for the first players to pick up some extra seconds. So that means that Carolyn, Kevin, and Selena, we will see you guys later. Now, for you three, it's time to play What's Wrong. I want you to take a look at these three items. We have, this is our presidential game, 15-ounce bottle of Johnson & Johnson baby lotion at $3.15. A 3-pack of Hoover Type A microfiltration vacuum bags at $5.99, and a 28-ounce can of Bush's Best Baked Beans at $1.49. Hail to the Chiefs. Okay, now, two of these items have the correct price. One price is incorrect. Which one do you think is incorrect? Number one, number two, or number three? If you guess right, we'll add 10 seconds to your sweep time. 30 seconds if you all guessed right. Lock in your answers now. Which one do you think is incorrect? Number one, number two, or number three? Okay, Jennifer, which one did you say is incorrect?
I chose number three, the Bush's Baked Beans.
You're going for the Bush's Baked Beans. How about you, Gail?
I also chose Bush's Baked Beans.
You thought the Bush's Baked Beans had the wrong price. How about you, Wendy?
I chose number two, the vacuum bags.
And you thought it was vacuum bags. All right, let's see. Well, actually, the product up here that is incorrectly priced is... It's the Johnson & Johnson baby lotion. It actually sells for $3.99. Hey, don't worry, guys. We got a lot more chances for you to pick up time. That's why I want you to stay with us. When we come back, there'll be a lot more games, a lot more chances for those players to build up their sweep time.
Settle down. Settle down. Who's first? One at a time. One at a time.
See who passed the whammy auditions on Press Your Luck. Weekdays at 4. Only on Buzzr.